Now that we're in hurricane season, the state wants to make sure there's a backup in case our ports go down. A new mobile crane was put to the test today at Joint Base Pearl Harbor-Hickam. The crane will be used with offloading cargo in the event Honolulu Harbor is unusable because of a natural disaster. That's because more than 80% of the state's goods come through the port of Honolulu.
This alternate port is a way to get stuff moving again in Hawaii, get us food back on the tables, get some of the needed recovery goods back in, and really provide resiliency for the entire community.
The $3 million crane was paid for with money from a port security grant program.